Mr. Random got the best of him.
Coward.